In Springdale, the city held a public meeting to discuss how to fix two problematic intersections. We're talking about the area where Emma Avenue and Park Street intersect, as well as the Park Street-Caudill Avenue intersection.